Hi, Dr. Mike Saag here from UAB. I want to talk to you about vaccines, and in particular, which vaccine should you get? We've been very fortunate, in fact, I would say lucky, that so many vaccines not only have been approved, but are very effective. We have currently the Pfizer, the Moderna vaccine, and the J&J vaccine. We know that Pfizer and Moderna are both two shots anywhere between 21 and 28 days apart, and the J&J vaccine is one shot. The good news for all of these vaccines is they prevent against anyone getting sick with COVID and needing to go into the hospital or even dying from COVID. Those things are prevented by these vaccines, all three of them. So then the question is, well, if I have access to, say, Pfizer or Moderna, and I want to wait for J&J, should I? My advice right now is take the vaccine that's available to you. We're still in short supply of vaccine, so if you have an opportunity to get vaccinated, grab it, go for it, and get it done now. There may be a time, say in the summer of 2021, that there'll be so much vaccine available, we might be able to pick and choose. But for the time being, if you get an opportunity to get vaccinated, I wouldn't pay too much attention to which one's available to you. I'd just go and get that one.